All right, can y'all hear me? I think you can. So, the title of the video, what the heck? That's freaking cool. The title of the video mentions how I'm challenging myself, or I'm challenging you. I don't know who I'm challenging too much just yet, but the video basically has two things I want to talk about. Actually, a few things, but the main thing is the challenge. The challenge, what the? Those guys have some weird colors. The challenge is this. I've been playing Rogue Ghoul for a couple of days. I haven't been recording too many videos on it. Okay, get away from me. I haven't been recording too many videos on Rogue Ghoul. This dude's gonna try to kill me, ain't he? Yeah, what's up? Oh, this dude knows who I am. Hey, what's up, man? Hi. But anyways, I've been trying to record videos on Rogue Ghoul. My goal is to... This guy can't even damage me. Okay. My goal in Rogue Ghoul is to try to get Bob to spawn. If you don't know who Bob is... Bro, do you really want to do this? Do you really want to do this? Come here. Come, yeah, don't just attack me, okay? What's your name? Haxer Bully? Haxer Bully, don't just attack me, bro. Let me just go ahead and take his body. Alright, but the goal is to have Bob spawn. And if you don't know, Bob is a high-level Algidi NPC, whatever. But I've been trying to get him to spawn. I've been spending like 2 hours per day. Dude, you're really trying to kill me? Come here. Bro, like, I don't know what you're trying to do, but come here. Okay, oh, you tried to kill me and then you killed me. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to kill this guy, guys. Sorry. I'm gonna have to spend part of my video literally killing somebody because he wanted to attack me first. Let me go ahead and do that. Oh, he's over there. Okay, let's go ahead. I'm gonna kill this dude. I know you guys want to have me talk about in the video and stuff like that, but I'm just gonna kill this dude, honestly. And then he's gonna use that ring move, isn't he? Nope. R. I missed? Huh? How did I miss my R move? What the heck? My mouse lock was facing him. That is really weird. I don't understand how my mouse lock missed. I don't understand. My character was turned towards it, but okay. Let's just go ahead and try to kill him again. But anyways, I want to challenge myself to try to do that. If you guys want to join me, go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and get him over here. I know he's going to try to fire that at me. I'm not stupid. He's a close-ranged fighter. Come on. 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 Nope. F, 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 F. Then E. Then E. Then R. You're dead. You're dead. Uh-huh. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Okay. Anyways, the whole goal of the challenge is to try to get Bob to spawn. Bob is a high-level Algidi member. I usually just farm over here. I kill these three, waiting for him to spawn over here. That's basically what I've been doing. I've been trying to get him to spawn. What's up, man? I'm trying to record a video. I've been trying to get him to spawn. Although it's not easy, I've been spending a couple hours per day doing it, but that's not really like the whole goal of the video. The main goal of the video is to talk about that. But there's also another thing I want to mention. So, Sushi tweeted this. Sushi Walrus, if you don't know his Twitter, his at is SushiWalrus3D, if you don't know. SushiWalrus3D, I'm about to fall off the map, okay. Sushi, is this dude literally trying to find me? He's just killing people. Oh, that's sad, bro. But anyways, Sushi tweeted, reply with whatever you want to see in Rogue Ghoul. Be specific or vague, doesn't matter. Shoot your shot. And basically, a lot of people were asking for custom colors, for Etokei stuff, all that Kakuja stuff. But I saw one response. I don't know where it went, but I saw a response that someone made. I saw like people talking about Banks. Banks is pretty cool, in my opinion, adding a bank system, I guess, because people want to donate yen or something like that. Or I don't know what they want to use the bank for. But I know some people want to donate their yen to other people. So that'll be pretty cool. But there are some people that want Rogue Ghoul to get a story mode. I don't know about you guys, but I think that would be pretty freaking cool. I think Sushi could definitely do a story mode. I'm gonna talk to him about that maybe after I post a video, just to see his response, you know. But I think Rogue Ghoul getting some sort of like, not necessarily a story mode, maybe some sort of like campaign where you have to do certain things and stuff like that would be pretty cool. Like, there are already quests in the game, and quests, they're pretty good in the game. Like, it's pretty decent. They do their job. You get RC or whatever, you get the rewards. But I think, or no, not RC, you get the rep. I think that's what it was. You get rep from quests. I think it'll be pretty cool for Rogue Ghoul to get some sort of story mode like this person said in the tweet. I can't find the response, but I'll put the tweet on the screen when I do find the tweet. But I don't know where the response is, honestly. I think the response got lost or deleted. But a lot of people are asking for that. Not really a lot of people are asking for that, actually. A lot of people are asking for a bank. And I saw some people asking for new Kakujas. Bank, Kakuja. People are asking for Xbox support as well. I talked to Sushi about Xbox support, and he said it's planned, it's just not coming yet, because he has to do some things like editing some of the scripts to make it work, or making some new stuff. And then some people recommended a new map. I think the current map is fine. I think maybe adding more useful things to the map would be pretty cool. Like maybe some stuff in the university, or maybe some stuff in, I don't know, some of these buildings, or replacing some of the buildings with useful stuff. Like this building, I don't think it has any use right now. I don't think there's anything important in that building. I think it'd be pretty cool if you took the time to maybe make it important. You know what I'm saying? But that's all completely up to him. I just want to know what you guys think. What ideas do you have for Rogue Ghoul? I think it would be really cool if Rogue Ghoul got some sort of story mode or campaign, but that's just my opinion. I'm more of a story mode type person. I love games that got story mode. Bob, is that you? Bob? Bobathy? I like games that have story mode. Who are you? Who are you? Get away from me. I like games that have story mode. If you don't know, I made a game in the past called My Hero Academia, and in that game we had like some sort of story mode. The reason why the game never made progress after that is because we had to fire one of our developers, but either way, we're probably going to continue it next year or something like that. But it would be pretty cool if Rogue Ghoul did get some sort of campaign or story mode, whether it be just quests or whether it be maybe some sort of dialogue system talking to NPCs and you get to do stuff to earn items. I don't know. It depends on what you guys think and what Sushi thinks, but I think some sort of story mode would be pretty cool. Eto is at parking lot by CCG building. Oh, thanks for the warning. SSNX. I don't know how to pronounce your name. Is it Sinks? I don't know. Sinks? I don't know. Ooh, let's go over here. I've been dashing. Okay, parking lot by CCG building. Let's see. Oh crap, we messed up. We messed up. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Let's climb up here. Wee, wee. Where is he? He said Eto is by parking lot by CCG building. I don't see it. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, all the way over there? I didn't realize that Eto spawned all the way over there. I've only been to this area once looking for Eto, and it didn't spawn there. So, I guess we're going here to kill it. Let's go ahead and kill Eto. What's good? What's good? What's good? Okay. Oh, my God. I think I'm weak. I'm weak. I'm weak. I'm weak. I'm weak. I'm weak. My durability's lower. That's what it was. I remember I lowered my durability. R. My R didn't even work. My R did not even work. Oh my god. My R is not working. My R is not working. What the heck? I should have traveled away. Hey, we almost got a halfway though. What I'm wondering is how did I beat it last time if my R move is... Wait a minute. What are my focus stats? So I put 4,000... Oh, it's because my... I think it's because of my durability. I think my durability is way too low. I think my durability should have been around 2k, 2.5k. Probably would have been a better idea, but you know me. I'm a glass cannon. I've always been like that in this game. But anyways, the challenge for me is to try to get Bob to spawn. Bob basically looks like a Algity member. His name is literally Bob. He spawns as the name Bob. And I'm trying to get him to spawn. Move, bro. What are you doing? I'm trying to fight this dude. Okay. Ooh. 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 Where did he go? Move, boy. Move. What are you doing there, bro? What are you doing? You shouldn't just be standing there. Dude, this is the freaking boss. Okay. Mm-hmm. Ooh, 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 ooh. See? I died. I died. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay, I think we get RC. Ooh, I think we get RC per hit. Or was it RC for killing the boss? I don't remember what it was, but I think... the boss does give RC over time. Anyways, that was the challenge for Bob. Bob looks like a pink Algity member. Early in the video, I probably would have put an image. I'll probably be editing this video by now. But yeah, I will be editing this video. What am I saying? Anyways, ooh, the boss is still there. Okay, let's just go ahead and activate our form. And then we are going to, we're gonna travel to it real quick. Let's see if we can travel from here. Oh yeah, more distance, more damage. Ooh, 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 we can kill it, we can kill it, we can kill it. We can kill it. It's 1 HP, it's 1 HP. There we go. Here we go. And we ate it. There we go. We got some RC. I think we got 100K or something like that. Rip this person. Oh, this is an NPC. I'm gonna just take it. I'm gonna just take the NPC. Thank you. Until I thank you next. But anyways, guys, that's pretty much all I have for the video. If you like the idea for the story mode thing, I don't know what exactly Rogue Ghoul could do for story mode, but I think having some sort of other thing other than just, you know, fighting players and leveling up in this game would be pretty cool. Maybe some sort of, like, system that Sushi could add. But that's all Sushi's decision and your decision, I guess, because he does listen to the community quite a bit. So tell me what you guys think in the comment section down below. Do you think a story mode would be pretty cool for Rogue Ghoul? I think it would be. And I also think... if you guys want to join me in my challenge of spawning Bob, go ahead and do that. And if you want to tweet me an image of you finding Bob. My Twitter is linked down below, or you can search up Roball01. It's my YouTube name, then the number 0, and then the number 1 after that. If you want to do that challenge with me, you can go ahead and do it. I'm probably going to spend like an hour a day or like 30 minutes a day trying to get it to spawn. And once I do get it to spawn, I will make a video on that, because that'll be pretty nice. And then I'll probably live stream sometimes trying to get him to spawn. I don't know just yet. But hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, go ahead and leave a like and subscribe if you are new. Till then, it's been your man Roball. I'm signing up now. See y'all in the next video. Hopefully with more news and stuff like that. Take care, everybody.